Hi there, welcome to our introductory video where we'll be talking about the three-step funnel that will help you sell more of your product. Now, if you're here today, that probably means that you have a product you want to sell. You're using GetResponse and you're hoping to sell a lot more of your product. Maybe you're just getting started and you haven't started selling your product, or maybe you're already trying to sell your product but it's not going as well as you'd like it to go and you want to sell more. So hopefully you'll be able to use the funnel that I created for you, the template, to really sell more and increase your conversions. Now, if you don't know me, I'm Talia Wolf. I'm a conversion optimization specialist. What that means is that I help companies and students all over the world improve their websites. So as an example, if you have 1,000 people coming to your website every day and only 10 people buying your product, my job is to help you get that to 20, 30, 40, 50 purchases a day, or hopefully one day 500, 600 purchases a day. But the goal is to essentially go into your funnel, understand it, analyze it, and improve it. My specialty is psychology, emotional targeting. I use persuasion to increase conversions. And I teach my students how to understand their customers, how to dive into their emotional intent and create funnels people love to convert to. So as I said, if you're watching this video, that probably means that you would like to use the template I created for you to sell more of your product. So before we dive into the specific funnel I've created for you, I'd like to talk about funnels in general and explain why they're important. You see, a funnel is the visualization of your customer journey. It's where someone comes in to your customer journey and how they go through it and when they come out of it. Now, the goal of using a funnel, and again, funnels can be very different. Today, we're talking about the three-step funnel, but funnels can be 5, 6, 20 steps and even just 2 steps. But the goal is to be able to look at your entire funnel and understand how it's working. So at each stage that your visitor, that your prospect enters your funnel, you'll be able to understand what's going on in that part, how it's working, and what you can do to improve it, to optimize it, and get more conversions. So a typical funnel would start maybe with ads, moving into a landing page, then into maybe an email or a drip sequence, then into a sales page. You could also have very short funnels, but that is just kind of a type of a general funnel that you can look at. And again, the goal is to be able to analyze every step of that funnel and tell where the problem is. So maybe your ads aren't working as well as they should be, maybe your landing page isn't converting as well as it should be, and your goal is to go into that landing page, optimize it, and get more conversions so that people move from one step in the funnel to the next until they convert and buy your product. So, as I said, funnels are really important, and that's why I created a three-step funnel. Now, here's what the funnel includes. The first step of the funnel is a landing page. Now, you may want to refer to this, or you may be referring to this as a squeeze page, as a lead magnet. I like to refer to it as a landing page, and this is the first point where someone gets to meet you. So if someone's arriving to your landing page, they've just got there, they may come from Google, from just searching on Google, they may come from an ad that you've been using, maybe from an email that you sent. But the idea is that you have a landing page, and the first step of this landing page that I've created for you is to collect emails. Now, how does this work? Essentially, and I will get into this step by step in our future videos, but the landing page that I've created for you is a lead magnet, essentially. So you will be sending people there to download a free resource. Now, a free resource can be a guide, a checklist, it could be a free course, it could be a cheat sheet, it could be a worksheet, whatever it is, that you're giving for free. Now, the idea is that you're giving value to people. So it's not just something that people would download and not really get much value from. The idea is that you're creating a free resource that you're happy to give out so people can get to know you, understand who you are, maybe create some sort of relationship with them and trust you, so that when you reach out and try to sell something to them, they feel confident that whatever you are selling is going to have high value for them. So the first step of the funnel is that landing page. And in our next videos, I'm going to discuss that landing page in detail. I'm going to show you exactly how to use the header, your bio, how to introduce yourself, how to use persuasive elements to get people to download your resource and leave you their email. Now, why is this important? Because the next step of the funnel is an email sequence. Now, email is highly underrated. It's not being used correctly, but I have to tell you that every single dollar I make in my business is due to email marketing. If you do it correctly, if you understand people's intent, their emotional triggers, why they're in your list, what they're looking for from you, you can create a high converting email sequence. It could be 5 emails, it could be 10 emails, it could be 2, but we will be discussing an entire email sequence that I've created for you so you can sell your product. So you will be introducing that free resource that you just gave them in the landing page, and you will be introducing your product. Now, whatever your product is that you're selling, you will be able to really explain the importance, the value of why they should be buying it from you, what will happen, what the implications are of not buying this product from you, and the value they can get from it. So during our next videos, I will be discussing different types of emails and templates that I've created, how to use them, how to edit them, how to introduce yourself, how to introduce your product, how to talk about its value and not just the features that your product has, and how to really sell it to your customers or to your future customers. And then the final piece of the puzzle of our funnel would be the sales page. Now, the sales page is where you introduce your product. It's where you sell your product. And you're going to be surprised, because my sales page, the one I've created for you, is quite a long sales page. It's got a lot of copy in it, persuasive copy in it. And the goal there is to really reach into your customers' hearts and show them why they need your product. Now, during this, during these videos, when I talk about the sales page, I will explain every single section, and I'll explain why each one of them is important, why they're in that particular order, and how you can edit this template that I've created to really serve your product well, and most importantly, to serve your customers well. Because that's what matters most, is really creating a sales page that speaks to your customer's heart and delivers what they need. So hopefully you will find this template very helpful, both for all the templates essentially, the emails, the landing page, and the sales page. And by the end of it, when you're done editing all of it and customizing it to your needs and your customers' needs, you will have a high converting funnel. So join me in our next emails and in our next videos to really dig into each part of this funnel and start creating a high converting funnel. See you then.